We got London on the track.
Y'all, it's your girl Lovely Kins back in it again with another video, and today I'm just gonna go ahead and get into this video. I'm not gonna do no chit chatting, no none of that. If you already know from the title, if you can read by the title, if you can see from the title, then you know, then you see, go ahead and click this video. When you see this video, then go ahead and click this video, because you know what, it's gonna be popping, and we always gonna be popping. So, and I'm probably not even looking at the camera, I'm probably just looking at myself. So yeah, but yeah, like this video before we always get, before we even get into the video, always, before we even get into the video, like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe, baby, please subscribe. Like this video up. Like, I'm trying to go ahead and come back for y'all. I be trying, but I be so busy with my schedule, with work, and y'all be trying to be consistent. I be trying to push some stuff out for y'all, but I finally found a little couple things that I could go ahead and push out for y'all. I know y'all be commenting, trying to, you know, see what I've been doing, when I'm finna be doing some reviews or something. But yeah, I don't even know what to say, because I have excuses over an excuse. And I just gotta make it up to y'all. Don't mind my bed in the back. Don't mind, I went ahead and got me some KFC. I did go ahead and dye my hair black. So yeah, but anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead and follow me on my Instagram. I'm about to go ahead and do that thing right here. It is the with two E's, real Kenz, K-E-N-Z. You guys go ahead and follow me up on there. Follow me on TikTok, it's the same name. Follow me on, yeah, I think that's it. Follow me on those. And yeah, without further ado, you know, we're just gonna go ahead and get into the video. All right, so I went ahead and got this, because everybody, I be seeing everybody with these dang headband wigs, and I'm like, okay, I don't even know which, like, which one I really like want to get. And I be looking at a lot of people with their headband wigs, and I'm like, you know what, let me go ahead and like follow the trend and get me one as well. So I'm not gonna lie, I did already open this. This is not like a unboxing or whatever. I did already open this. I'm just gonna go ahead and, excuse me, I'm just gonna go ahead and do this video on here with you guys, because it's another day, and it's a day that I can go ahead and do this video. I actually went ahead and took a picture or a video or whatever, but it wasn't really all that. I just did it late at night when I dyed my hair, because I want to take some pictures. But yeah, so I went, the company that I went ahead and got this hair from is ISEEHAIR. I hope I'm saying it right. I see you, like sis. But yeah, so ISEEHAIR is the company. ISEEHAIR is the company. I went ahead and got this from ISEEHAIR. This is my first time getting from ISEEHAIR, especially from one of their wigs or whatever. So we're just gonna go ahead and check it out. I mean, the box is cool, I'm not really tripping, it's just a wig. When I went ahead and opened the box, it had the wig, you know, in a nice package. And then it shows all of this. And then it came with two headbands. And this one is cute, the Dior one, and then the cheetah one. I actually personally like both of them. And then they give you some 3D mink lashes and a wig cap. And then, like, you know, instructions and stuff on how to take care of the hair, and washing, mousse, daily, all of that, you know, what you gotta do for stuff like that. But yeah, and actually I'm just gonna go ahead and use the Dior headband. But this is the wig. So I can comb it out. This is the headband wig. I actually combed out my curls because I wanted them to look like, you know, just a little bit more bigger. And I wanted the hair to look more like, wow. So, yeah. This is the wig. And it looks very nice. The headband. And I went ahead and I tied my headband because the only thing about this wig is that the headband part was like actually really big, and my head is like, it looks like it's big. I think it's just long in the front and then it's like really small. So the headband was kind of big. And let me go ahead and put this wig cap on. But it's got the two combs in the front. Well, the three combs in the front and then one in the back. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put it on. Put it on the way how I wanted, my liking. So, let me just do that. See, like, these straps are so long that I don't want to just snap it. I'll just go ahead and tie it. With me, I just go ahead and I tie it and then I snap it together. Just because it's like, I don't know where this other comb is. Like, I found it. I found the other comb. But, yeah. So, this is the wig with it on. Oops. I actually like it a lot. And this is Brazilian, 22 inches. We got London on the track. Make you feel like a whole new person. That's how.
Boy, if you don't get.
But I like it. It looks like, I like the natural like look with it. So I'm actually really feeling this. And I'm gonna just go and run a couple errands anyways. So yeah, this is perfect. I'm not gonna do too much. I think I like the combed out like look with the volume. And you could do like any style that you want. Like, am I? It's got two sides to it. It's got this, and then it's got this. So I think I like the Dior, 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 Dior. Okay, are you feeling me or what? But yes, so this is the wig, y'all. Tell me what you think. It's voluminous, it's bouncy, it's doing, it's giving me a little life. So let me know how y'all feeling this wig. It was definitely affordable, so you know, and I love it. It looks good, like I'm feeling it. So yeah, so I'm feeling this wig. Thank you, ISEEHAIR. Thank you, ISEEHAIR, for this wig. I'm really feeling it. I really do like it. I'm finna go out actually, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It wasn't really much, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and I'm going to try to stay more in contact with y'all and have y'all keep more like, will be more involved with y'all, not in contact, but keep y'all involved in like with everything that's going on with my life and stuff. So yeah, even though like I'm not really all that important, but if you, for the people who think that I'm all that important, they want to know, I will let you know. Okay, so I'll let you know. But anyways, without further ado, y'all, I'm just gonna go ahead and close out this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. I will put the links for everything below. I will put the direct link down for everything below. So yeah, follow me on all my social medias and stuff, and I love you guys. I love my gang. Y'all go ahead and just keep the love. Just keep that love for me, because I'm gonna still be here for y'all. I keep that love for y'all. Don't let that love fade away with me. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. But all right, bye.